I'm Ms. Gold, and as you can see in the photo next to me is Ms. Abdullah. We are the co-directors of the Biotechnology Institute. Each year, our staff accepts 60 science-minded freshmen to enroll in our three-year program in their sophomore year. We'd like to tell you a little bit about BTI, and if you like what you hear, we hope you will apply. One of the goals of our program is to help students discover science's connection to the humanities and influence in the world. This connection is especially emphasized in the BTI College Prep English curriculum, where students learn to think critically about scientific innovations and research. We've also selected books that appeal to the science-minded, such as Mary Shelley's Frankenstein. BTI's College Prep English classes, like all English classes across Carlmont's campus, are also designed to help students develop critical reading skills and become stronger writers. The subject of students' essays, however, is generally focused on hot topics in science. Our BTI social studies teachers look at their subjects through the lens of science, too. They're closely aligned with the other College Prep social studies classes on campus, but also stress how science and technology innovation is a part of history and an influence on our government and the economy. And then there's the highlight of the BTI curriculum, the science classes. Our students take a series of three biotechnology classes for which they earn 9 college units. They also take chemistry for biotechnology. These classes are designed for the way BTI students like to learn, hands-on. Our students graduate with an impressive resume of lab experience and go into college science classes with far more advanced skills than the average college freshman. At this point, you might be wondering what biotechnology is. Don't worry, most of our students didn't know what it was when they joined BTI, but they soon discovered it's a really interesting branch of science that's embedded in all aspects of life. Biotech solves medical problems and environmental problems. It aims to improve agriculture and creates more effective industrial goods. The Bay Area is a hub for the biotech industry, and our students even go on field trips to tour company labs and meet their scientists. The BTI staff values real-world experiences in education and arranges for multiple opportunities for students to meet with science professionals during school hours. Our junior students are each assigned a mentor whose job they're interested in and even get to go to work with them one day. The staff also values project-based learning, which is essential to each of our individual classes and in the team projects that cross multiple subjects. For example, in the Chemistry for Biotechnology class, student teams create beverages and hold a contest at lunch to see which are the most popular. Students in English 3 create an ad campaign for an environmentally friendly household cleaner, which they create in their Biotechnology 4 lab class. And our seniors read a book about Elizabeth Holmes, a science entrepreneur who's been indicted for fraud. After discussing the book in their English 4 and biomanufacturing classes, students perform a mock trial for Holmes in their economics class. The BTI curriculum and real-world experiences give our students a unique high school education, but one of the greatest benefits of BTI is the sense of community that we all enjoy.